scientist.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
Recon picked up a weak distress signal coming from this area. The Resistance confirmed it's one of their codes, so we're moving in to provide an emergency extraction. We'll need to secure the area and escort the VIP to the evac point. Stay alert for hostile contacts. Menace 1-5, target coordinates incoming. Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction. Advent already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
Okay, so I'm here. Mission 003. Okay.
Okay.
Understood. Moving out.
Roger that. Thank you.
Solid copy. We've got Advent here.
On target position now. Time to mop them up.
Oh. Advent forces sighted.
Oh, jinkies.
To position. Get ready for a surprise. Moving to designated coordinates. Moving to position. Moving to position. Admin forces sighted.
Watch out the fuck out!
Casual he was, man.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Scanning. System infiltration in progress.
Oh, that's good. Map feedback. Oh my god. I'm not chance there. Got to get more than 30. Okay. Go!
Moving to designated position. I'm on the move. Good copy. Moving on target.
Come on, son, come!
Adjusting aim.
Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Good to go!
Already there. No need to ask twice. Step it off.
Ready to boogie.
Let's go!
VIP secure and in position for evac.
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
Ready to boogie. Orders confirmed. On the move. Ready to boogie.
Come on.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Flawless. Oh, that's what you want for every mission. Flawless. Oh my god.
Lucky man, I had two cubes, like so many grenades to blow the shit out of everything. Plastic damage, max.
I'm glad to see our troops finding success in the field. It's good for the entire crew's morale.
Sharpshooter, I've got two of them now. Last party.
Another impressive effort, Commander. My expectations were high, and yet you have exceeded them.
Thank you.
Thank you for sending additional support staff to assist me, Commander. I will make sure they are put to good use.
Excellent.
Commander?
I feel like I should build a flashbang. Okay, what are these?
As far as I can tell, advanced technology, along with most of what we've seen going on in the city centers, is based on variations, and in some cases, improvements of the existing alien tech used during the invasion. Luckily, the more common this stuff becomes, the easier it'll be for us to find components that can work in conjunction with the Avengers hybrid systems.
Avenger plotting new course.
On the new facility right away, Commander. I'll send word when it's up and running.
That's nice.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander. That research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available. I was not going to admit it to Shin, but... I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander. Knowing that my past surgical experience is limited, I am sure the crew appreciates that I hone my skills on fallen Advent forces before triaging our own wounded. To the uninitiated, the common Advent trooper is seemingly human. The aliens have disguised this most glaring divergence from the human form with a carefully designed helmet.
I'm going to need more help on the engineering team before I can start clearing out some of these other rooms. We should recruit an engineer.
How do you recruit engineers?
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Jake Kelly's available, sick.
shots per hour in Gaelans, contact resistance, Plexate region, research resistance, communications. After the autopsy, I'll do it.
Strategic resource located. Setting course for Sector 13, South Africa.
Not think I could have predicted this outcome,
though it is intriguing.
Despite a thorough analysis, I have yet to discover what, if any, advantage the Advent hybrid soldiers' enormous eyes provide. Testing their visual acuity will no doubt prove difficult. A number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
New orders, Commander? Proving grounds are ready, Commander. We can build the
channel.
Welcome to the proving grounds, Commander. It seemed like a good idea to isolate some of our more experimental concepts, especially when it comes to weapons development. Started immediately, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as we've made progress.
Nothing on the local comms. Advent's been quiet lately. I'm guessing we have you to thank for that.
Our pleasure, Den Mother. Enjoy it while it lasts.
We plan to. Our water purification...
Massive signal coming from the Advent Network Tower. It's global. Sir, I think you want to see this.
Fellow citizens, for 20 years, the Advent Coalition has worked tirelessly to repair the ravages and injustices of the old world. Under our stewardship, our cities prosper, our people flourish, and our world heals.
And yet,
among us, there are still those who would refuse to acknowledge the truth, who are determined to see all that we have achieved.
Multiple radar contacts on approach to Haven Alpha 7.
That must end.
Even as I speak to you today,
you've got incoming on approach.
Your signal's breaking up.
Outlying territories to end this scourge once and for all.
They're right on top of you.
Losing you, Avenger.
Raise them again.
We will ensure your continued safety and well-being throughout this crisis.
Get your people out of there!
With your cooperation, we will overcome these radical elements and usher in another 20 years of peace. Prosperity.
They don't stand a chance. Commander, we should get a squad ready to deploy.
Okay.
We have a squad ready to move on the Resistance Haven currently under siege by the aliens. Give the word and we'll move out.
End it there and I'll come back for the next mission, which is Sweden. Okay. Well, I forget what those missions were that used to be. They were like, when they were attacking like in a city, there wasn't a mission if you'd done it. You had to choose in 1 or 3, I think. I don't know. Anyway, I'll come back and we'll go come do that mission. Alright, I'll see you in a bit. Thanks, Sue. Bye-bye.